What is the binary equivalent of 2, the decimal number, base 10? Okay, so in order to get a binary equivalent, we need 2 to the 0 power, 2 to the first power, 2 to the second power. That's definitely going to be enough. 2 to the second power is 4, 2 to the first power is 2, 2 to the 0 power is 1. The number that we're trying to convert is 2, which is less than 4, so we don't even need that column at all. So 2 is going to be, we're going to place a 1 here to represent, we have 1, 2, and that's it. There's no remainder. So therefore, we don't need anything in the ones spot here, this place. The answer is 1, 0, base 2, B.